Hello everyone and welcome back to Rundown. Of course today we're talking about Allegiance, the huge main event, Team Jones versus Team Blaze, which we will get to. But first up, we would see Tommy Merriman taking on Brady Branson with both the XCW Championship and the Evolution Championship on the line. In the end, it looked like Tommy Merriman was well on his way to winning the XCW Championship as he looked to hit the spear. But Brady had it scouted, wearing a metal plate to protect himself and causing a disqualification. Tommy Merriman won the match, but Brady Branson remains champion and would stand tall after beating down Tommy Merriman after the match. Moving right along, a debut. Hyped up, Eric Mason would make his debut challenging for the New Age Championship against Jaden Tucker. Tucker proved to be a fighting champion, being hard to take down multiple times, but in the end, we would see Eric Mason hitting the South Down to win his first ever championship in his XCW debut. We will have Eric Mason joining us in today's phone interview later on to discuss this championship win. Another championship action, we would see Cold Hearted Crazies, after becoming the number one contenders at Glory, they would get their championship opportunity against Mikey Nitro and partner DTC after Mikey's partner was taken out earlier in the night. Nitro needed backup, but DTC wasn't interested in being there for long as he would walk out on Mikey Nitro, resulting in the Cold Hearted Crazies becoming the new XCW Tag Team Champions. So, two title changes early on. But, like I said, we also have that huge main event to get to. But after our first commercial break, we will have our new XCW New Age Champion, Eric Mason, joining us.
This night ain't for the faint of heart, for the faint of heart, for the faint of heart. This night ain't for the faint of heart, cause the faint of heart gon' fall apart.
Back from our first commercial break, like I said, we would have the new XCW New Age Champion, Eric Mason, joining us, who impressed in his debut and became a champion. So now that you're champion, Eric, and so new to XCW, what does it mean knowing that you have a target on your back?
Oh, it means a lot to me, you know, being a champion after my first match and all, but it doesn't matter who comes at me. I'm ready to defend it with all I got.
All right, being new to XCW, you've only had the chance to go one-on-one with Miano Diaz at a Ground Zero and then Jaden Tucker. So who are five people you would like the opportunity to go one-on-one with?
Right now, I'd love to get James Cerebral one time. I'd love to get Hunter Hauken, Jesse Justice, Void, and all in all, I'd like to get my hands on Fletch.
All right, five great choices, and you said you would take on anyone when it comes to defending the New Age Championship. So, what is something you have to say to your challengers?
I'm just saying, you all better be ready for a good old school ass whooping.
All right, and one final question. While defending the New Age Championship, there's the Lucky 7 rule, meaning if you successfully defend it 7 times, you'll get a shot at the International Championship. So, is defending the title 7 times, is that what your goal is when it comes to being New Age Champion?
I think it's something I'm going to do. I'm going to take it all the way.
All right, lots of confidence from you, and congrats on becoming champion. But we have to get to our final commercial break. When we come back, we will review the rest of Allegiance, as well as give a preview to No Excuses and, of course, get to today's XCW Xtra, Brady Branson versus Brandan Hobbs. Final commercial break and a final congratulations to the new XCW New Age champion, Eric Mason, who impressed in his debut. Speaking of impressing, we would see Jay Ellis continue to try to prove he's the star, the new star of XCW, going one-on-one with Corey Lee. And Jay Ellis would catch Lee off guard, picking up the victory, which frustrated Corey Lee as he would attack Ellis after the bell, standing tall. These two men are now 1-1 apiece, both having a victory over the other, so we'll have to see what's next between them. In our semi-main event, we would have Hunter Halkin, James Cerebro in a 2-out-of-3 falls match. These two have been going at it since December, and finally things would come to an end, as it would be Hunter Halkin picking up the win, defeating James Cerebro 2-1 to possibly put Cerebro in his rearview mirror. And like I said, of course, being Allegiance, that 5-on-5 main event, loser leaves. Team Jones, of course, being myself, Fletch, the Hardliners, and Blackheart taking on Team Blaze Entertainment, of course, having Evan Phoenix and Onyx, Brogan O'Shea, Void, and none other than Jackson Law. And all five teams would go back and forth, exchanging eliminations. In the end, though, it would come down to Fletch, lifelong friend, always there for Chris Jones, against Luke Blaze's two right-hand men, Onyx and Evan Phoenix. And just when it looked like Fletch might have had Chris Jones's job saved, Jackson Law would come back out, costing Fletch the match and giving Blaze Entertainment the win. Now, it looked like Blaze Entertainment was on their way to celebrating until Onyx and Luke Blaze had other plans. Onyx taking out Evan Phoenix, and it was all, why Onyx, why? Luke Blaze said, because of him. The Forgotten Gem wants to be forgotten no more. So, we'll have to see what's next for them. But at No Excuses, we know of three things as of right now. We will see Fletch defending his international championship against the man who cost him the match at Allegiance, Jackson Law. Brady Branson and Tommy Merriman signing the contract for another opportunity at the XCW championship. And, of course, finally, I get my hands on Brogan O'Shea going one-on-one for the Hardcore Championship in the first ever junkyard match in XCW history. That's all for no excuses as well as possibly more. But we still have more today as our XCW Xtra sees Brady Branson going one-on-one with Brandan Hardcore Hobbs.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to another edition of XCW Xtra here on the Rundown as we are about to be joined by none other than Brady Branson. And there he is, Brady Branson, on his way to the ring as he is set to face one of the hardest hitting hardcore wrestlers in XCW history, Brandan Hardcore Hobbs. Brady Branson's all smiles, but he's certainly going to take a man like Brandan Hobbs very seriously. As we await the arrival here of Brandan Hobbs. And there he is, Brandan Hobbs. Back. Brandan Hobbs is a force to be reckoned with here. Multiple championships won in his career. Including the XCW championship.
Been a long time.
This is a pretty even matchup when you look at accolades from these two men. There's a shake of the hand, surprisingly. Brandan Hobbs, Brady Branson showed some sportsmanship here. And here we go, Brady Branson, Brandan Hobbs one-on-one. There's a lockup. And Brady immediately takes Brandan Hobbs to the corner with a big chop. Oh, and another big chop. Brady to the corner, he comes in with a big splash. He's got Brandan Hobbs reeling here. Oh, and look at this. Brady Branson nails it. Could he put him away early here? One, two. Oh, I thought that was it. Brandan Hobbs barely kicking out. Full Nelson applied by Brady Branson. Oh! Brady just has Brandan Hobbs reeling here as he stomps on what used to be a broken foot of Brandan Hobbs. Surgically repaired foot that kept Brandan Hobbs out of action for quite some time. Goes for the bro kick. Brandan Hobbs gets out of it. Jabs, chops, jabs, chops. He's got Brady reeling here. Oh no. Huge chop. Just for good measure by Brandan Hobbs. And a headbutt, as only Brandan Hobbs could do. Another. Hobbs off the rope, trying to take Brady off his feet. And he does. Brady is not a small man. Brandan Hobbs going to work. He's got a vice grip on the head of Brady Branson.
Come on.
Am I in the eyes?
And it looks like he might have some of the eyes there. Referee's gonna get this stopped. No, he's biting him.
You're salty.
Oh, big uppercut, Brady. To Brady from Brandon Hobbs. This may be the opening that Brandon Hobbs needs to finally put him away. Can he put him away with the hardcore drive here? Scoop slam, down. And a big boot to the face from Brandon Hobbs. Another diving headbutt here. He goes for the cover. One, two, and oh! Unbelievably close. Both men attempting to get back to their feet. Both men are now back to their feet. Brady found an opening. He's clubbing away at Brandon Hobbs, trying to keep him grounded here. Brady just wrenching away at the arms of Brandon Hobbs, and without arms, it's going to be hard for Brandon to perform that hardcore drive. And that's what Brady's doing here. He's picking a limb apart. Hard right shots. They're trading shots here on the knees. Who's going to come out of this exchange on top? A huge uppercut. What action in this match? Both men attempting to get to their feet here. Brady pulls up Brandon Hobbs. He's going for the finish. But no, Hobbs. Oh, hardcore drive.
Break your fucking neck.
Could this be it? One, two, three. And Brandon Hobbs has defeated Brady Branson with that devastating hardcore drive. Decimation by Brandon Hobbs, as he is the winner here on XCW Xtra. Look at this, the sportsmanship, just like at the beginning of the match. Brandon Hobbs helps Brady back to feet with a shake of the hands. Thank you for joining us. We will see you next time here on XCW Xtra.